It was a gloriously frosty morning, so I decided to grab my kit and head out to do a little filming before the sun melted all the frost and snow. I hadn't been to the Iron Age Hill Fort for a couple of years, so it seemed like a good place to go. It's not that far, it's just over here on the hill. It's called Croft Ambrey. It's about 2 miles from here, and it's on the Mortimer Trail from Kington to Ludlow, which is a really nice place to walk. And I figured I'd get there in time for the sun to be fully up before it had melted all the snow, so I could have a good half an hour's filming and then get to send the drone up as well. Well, that was the plan.
Absolutely glorious.
So I've had a little mishap. I've forgot my spare batteries for my camera and the one in it has died. So I'm having to do a little filming on my phone instead, just to show you the view and where I've come from. So I was going to do more filming here, but obviously without the camera it's not going to look that great. So I'm just going to stick the drone up and see what it looks like from above.